New Word Wednesday.
Happy New Word Wednesdays. Today's word is hydrophobic, an adjective. Think back to your Greek. Hydro meaning water, phobos meaning fear. Hydrophobia, hydrophobic, the fear of water. Not to be confused with aerophobia, agoraphobia, androphobia, homophobia, or black phobia. All phobias. Here's your example sentence today. Although she is hydrophobic, she went white water rafting with a life jacket. Here's your second example sentence. Fats and oils are hydrophobic. They can only be brought together with an emulsifier. So, today's New Word Wednesday is hydrophobic.